meeting, my discussions with Mr. Bond and his staff related to CARES Inc. and their future growth plans in Hardy County. And incidentally, I don't have any reservations or trepidation about their commitment here. Even their investor companies are very keen and excited about the chances to continue to grow this company in Hardy County. If it has an Achilles heel, it's kind of one that's solvable, but we've really got to get creative in figuring out how to solve it. It is the availability of employable people to work there. They basically are utilizing CNAs, LPNs, and RNs to administer their program. And the shortage right now is with LPNs. And we're trying to figure out a way to put an expedited LPN training program in place in the facility so that they can properly train people and put them to work. Mr. Bond is going to come to the December meeting and talk about that in detail with you, so I'm not going to belabor the point any longer, but I think we can continue to see a bright future for CARES Inc. in Hardy County, and it's going to be up to us to decide just how many jobs we want created in this county. So I'd like each of you to discern over, you know, our attitude towards their growth. We did put $7.25 million into the creation and development of this company, but others have put in $20 to $30 million into this company to have it grow. And we have a very important asset, and I just want you to discern over what we do with it as we move forward.